So this is a video of the photoresistor sensor running off of the e-cigarette. We have it hooked up to the Arduino, and then I have also got it working on a processing program, which will help us graph it. So we will run the program so you can see it in real time. So there's the baseline. I'm now pushing the button. Jumps up. And we're still seeing the draw clock.
Even as we hold the...
And the button is still going depressed.
That's good.